What do you think about all these puppies?
Great. They're so cute and so cuddly and soft.
Did you think you'd come to All Star and be able to, play with puppies?
No, I thought I was just going to play with other hockey players, but this is a lot better, I think.
Did you have any dogs growing up?
I did, yeah. I had two dogs. They were named Chips and Salsa.
Nah,
shit.
I know, oh my God. Oh my God,
this was a coconut.
Are you kidding me? Like,
yeah.
Is this a joke or like?
No, it was.
Like, I thought you were putting an animal in there.
A pineapple in there now, or like?
Oh, Jesus.
It's moving, man.
Yeah, I know. That's what they do right before they hatch.
Whoa. Did I give it away?
Is it a bird?
It could be.
I'm guessing bird then.
B. I was born in San Francisco.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
And black is your favorite color?
Yeah.
You fooled me.
With yeah, with the blue, I got you there, huh? How low does it go? Is it to 50? What? I'll give him a 50. He's a little sensitive sometimes, but it's all right. You know, he's a pretty funny guy.
What is the first thing most people do in the morning?
Go pee.
Tally it up. 140.
I told you, I watched the show.
In the net wins.
Oh, that was so good.
Miller a bit tossed out of the game. Nazem Kadri is out of the game for a hit to Daniel Sedin. There have been...
Pay Sean Brown to the principal's office, please. You're in trouble.
How would you describe your style? What would you choose as your last meal?
I mean, like, am I dying after a death row meal?
Yeah.
Endless salsa and chips at Chili. Don't die.
Smart.
Out of our group that plays Xbox, Tyler Bozak, Mitch Marner, myself and you, who would you say is the worst player and who would you say is the best player?
The worst is definitely Mitchie. The best, obviously, sitting in front of me.
Hey, thanks, man. I appreciate that.
Take a free trip to space.
Maybe. I don't know. Probably not.
Yeah.
Can't breathe up there.
I think that would be provided up there. Like oxygen.
No, I don't want to go to space. I'm fine down here.
It's not much to do anyway up there.
Okay, we start now.
Your eyes are so red.
Oh, painful.
What a battle.
I'd say probably me or Mitchie.
Okay, for future considerations, can you not put yourself? Because I know every single question I'm going to ask, you're going to say yourself.
Okay.
So let's just do, you have to do something
else. What if it's true, though?
But I know that for a fact it's not true. I'd actually probably go with you, if I'm being honest.
I was going to say myself.
Yeah, well, you can't do that, though. But right. I'd go with you. Who on the team has the most extensive hair ritual when they are getting ready?
Who has the most extensive?
Yes, and it's you.
Hair?
Yes.
Like I just wear a hat all the time.
No, man, you do your hair.
I don't do my hair. It's Freddie. Freddie uses a blow dryer.
But you do the gel thing.
I disagree with that, but...
I see you standing in the mirror for about a couple minutes doing the gel.
Shaving gel, shaving cream, moisturizer, face lotion, wash your face?
Yes. Okay, I'm driving and boom!
Car accident.
No.
Swerving. Airbag.
The thing that's driving me is done. I'm driving and...
Brakes?
Oh my God, man.
What was this one?
Blow a tire!
Like a dirty hockey player.
Enforcer?
A
grinder? A rat?
It's a movie. It's a movie, too.
Oh, goon.
Yeah.
Come on, bud. Go.